through that little 2-inch screen. You know, that's why I like this setup, because I can just point it in that direction. I don't really have to watch it.
Affic. Yeah. What? I'm filming Mission Viejo, El Toro. Yes. No, I'm filming. Well, I need one other person if he can do it. Eric, if he can do it. Otherwise, I'm not even going to put you in. I can do some of the filming, but on some of the days, I have games to film. Okay, if I get Eric to say yes, I'll put us in. Well, you'll be filling on all those days, but just not 7 or 8 hours a day. A couple of them you might be. Like, yeah, it is a lot of filming. Wednesday, I know you would have to, you'd have to film all day. Wednesday, I know you'd have to film all day. Okay, I'll see what he can say, what he says. All right, bye. Thank you. Yeah, he was there my first year.
Out of bounds, so Toro won. El Toro goal, number 10, Jason Master. Thank you. Out of bounds, Diablo ball. One minute. Saved by Alex Walker. Charger goal, number 2, Parker Core.
Yeah.
Charger goal, number 2, Parker Core. Parker Cole. Charger.
Thank you.
And that's it for Chargers 7, Bishop Viejo Diablos 2. Charger goal, number 18, Nick. Charger goal. Number
better was, I got it on tape.
Thank you.
mission. Charger penalty, tripping. Thank you. save by number 18, Alex Walker. Number 18, Alex Walker. Jason Hastings.
Thank you.
34. Charger goal, number one, Chris Garcia.
Be about 8 or 9 on the team, I would think.
Charger goal, number 8. Thank you. number 22, Sean Collins. Number 11, Kelly Petro. Thank you. extra goal. A nice effort. By number 25. Final score, El Toro Chargers 17, Mission Viejo Diablo 6. Again, thanks again for coming out and supporting your Diablos lacrosse program. We look forward to seeing you next time.